Shenandoah National Park is a refuge of nature. 200,000 acres of protected land offer a haven for tens of thousands of living creatures.
Search and rescue arrived just within the past hour.
Park rangers are still working to recover their bodies in a remote and rugged area. Jeff?
John, thanks. Scary story.
The 80,000-acre facility and its most prominent attraction, Skyline Drive, are closed.
Homicide detectives say they do suspect foul play.